So let's know something about Telanga kharia, who is belong from the Chota Nagpur from Jharkhand. He was a great freedom fighter. So let us start. So Telanga kharia was born on 9 February 1806 and he was died on 1880. He was a great Indian tribal freedom fighter who spearheaded a rebellion against the British Raj in Chota Nagpur region during 1850 to 1860. This rebellion was mainly against injustice, atrocities and land alienation of tribal people, which was a result of the British rule.